SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to screen record on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to screen record on your iPhone 14, then the first thing you need to do is add the screen recording option to the control center. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Control Center option. Then you just need to scroll down through this More Control section until you find the Screen Recording button. So you just want to tap this green plus button to the left of it. And now if you go back up, you'll see that Screen Recording is included in the Included Control section. Now we just need to open the Control Center, and then you're going to look for this Screen Recording button, which looks like a circle inside of another circle. When you tap that button, it's going to start a countdown, and then the screen recording is going to begin. You'll see that there's a little red oval around the clock, so you can just perform whatever actions you need to perform, and when you're done, you're going to tap the clock, and that's going to let you touch the stop button to stop the screen recording, and then you'll get a notification that the video was saved to your Photos app. Now, one other thing to note is that you are not going to hear audio by default. So if you want to use your microphone to record the sound for your screen recording, then you're going to go back to the control center. But rather than just tapping the screen recording button, you're going to tap and hold on it. That's going to bring up this menu. And if you touch this microphone button, it's going to switch to microphone on. So now you'll be able to either touch the start recording button there to begin the recording, or you can go back here and you can tap the screen recording button to start the screen recording that way. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.